These are the six green cheek conures. And this is 77, 78, 79, 80, 81. And this would be baby number 82 when it's big enough to band. So this baby right here is a pineapple. And the rest of them are yellow-sided babies. I can't believe they're not moving. I put them in order, and I figured by the time I turned the camera on, they would be all mixed up again. I'm going to put this baby back in the brooder because he's still small, he or she, and I don't want this baby to get cold. Are you guys standing and staying in formation there? Look at you. Uh-oh. Somebody's breaking up the line. Huh? 78, so this is number 80. There. You wanted to be in front. I think that I probably, these four older babies hatch one day apart. And because this one's eyes, maybe she just got them closed. But I think probably this was supposed to be the second hatch. Who knows? But they do all have numbers, so I can keep track of them. Who's falling asleep? Look at number 82, the baby. Second to the last baby. And a little pineapple. Oh, that was a yawn. Look at you. And you're the one that wants to move around, huh? You don't want to stay in line with your brothers and sisters? Huh? Before long, everybody's going to be running around, flying around. And there he goes. I think he's interested in looking around. What do you see there? Huh? What do you see there? Here, turn around so we can see you. There, that's better. Oh, that's hilarious. You don't like staying in line. Oh, you wanted to go poo-poo, huh? Okay, well, don't stand in it. Come up here now. There. Now you won't get to be in a mess, huh? That middle one looks like he just wants to go find some trouble, huh? Such a young baby to go looking for trouble, huh? The others just want to sleep. And he wants to go exploring. You got your wing tangled up there. There. Whose wing is that? Oh, that's the pineapple's wing. I thought it was busybody here. Thought it was your wing. Who's ready for a nap? Oh my gosh, she is cracking me up. Off he goes. Thank you.